All right, so we're once again here at this long mine that I went through with my friend the other day. We didn't go too far, maybe 100 meters in, I'd guess. There's a horse down there. Okay, cool, whatever. This time I actually brought my big torch. So hopefully we can actually see something in there this time. So obviously last time, I was just using a torch on my phone. Okay, yeah, it is like a river in there. I've got my walking boots on, but I'm going to put my wet trainers on.
Nice fresh water. Some kind of rail. My feet are literally submerged. Nice little seated area. Some kind of rail track. Got the sleepers. Oh my god. River's still here, just on the side. See, quite far back down there. Is that fresh? I can't actually tell. So yeah, we've got a rail track sleeper right here. And a whole bunch of them actually. The the ceiling is actually getting lower, so I'm having to like duck down. It's pretty uncomfortable. A lot of sleepers. More what seems to be rail track. Let's keep going. More sleepers. If you can hear that. Okay, this is as far as I got last time. So we're just going to be careful going through here. I don't know how much further that goes. How far up does that go? I can actually see a rope up there. Hold on. Right there, there's a rope. I think these beams are there for climbing up and down here, because I've seen pictures of people coming down here. That's definitely above my pay grade. So we'll just carry on along here, I guess. It's all underwater though. This is actually kind of scary. That doesn't sound good.
Do I want to go down there? Another time, perhaps.
A few moments later.
What the hell? As if people went down there. That's mad. There's all kinds of tunnels. One up there. Some up there. It's like old wood up there. It's all wood. Scary. Yeah, I can't really see what's down there. It's kind of a very small tunnel. This one, however, I would literally need to crawl through there, which I am definitely not about to do, because it's underwater. But you could get through there. To this part here. We're gonna leave it here for today. I don't want to die. That's the furthest I've been through there. Let's turn the light off. Oh my god. This is actually scary as fuck. What the hell? You can't see anything. Okay, let's carry on. Hopefully someday we'll get to the end, but that day is not today.
if you're nearly out, turn the light off, and if you can see light when you're nearly out. But so far, no light. Let's continue. Yes, we can stand up now. And we're out.